always be with you. I love you, Richard. I love you.